Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, they may have broken my arm so I can't play guitar, but I can still play the harmonica. Well, just about, anyway. This is a song, says it all for me right now. I took 301s. We'll be right back. Well, we've been traveling through this great country for the last few months. We're here because we want to be here, let me tell you that. Some people from the south, the west, the north, all over the place, one thing in common. People just love the sound of rock and roll music. But this country has a rich heritage of its own kind of music. Gospel music, blues music, country music. Traveling through the United States, I find myself turning the radio to the black stations, hearing great jazz artists like Miles Davis and so many kinds of music. This is a kind of a gospel song, I suppose, with a sort of restless spirit. Welcome to the unforgettable fire.
Shine a silver apple. Thank you.
Oh, thank you very much. It's a song about my country, our country. A song I hope one day never to have to sing again. But we would like to sing it for you. Sunday Blues Sunday.
Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Sing this for Winnie Mandela, for all the people involved in the struggle against apartheid. Been giving me guitar lessons. All right, come on. I got a nurse back there, she says I'm getting better, so. Edge told me 3 chords. C, A minor, and an F. And he said, Bono, with those 3 chords, you can change the whole world. And if not the whole world, maybe, you know, you might meet a few girls or something. More importantly, you might be able to write a song as good as Curtis Mayfield's People Got Ready.
The hopeless sinner who had hurt all mankind.
is not such a good idea. Anyone want to help me out and play my guitar? You can play guitar. Well, did I come to the right town tonight? That beautiful Angie plays the guitar. You must be crap at something, are you? She says her name's Meredith. She says she's not in a band, but maybe she might be tomorrow morning.
Myself, shit. Well, you tell me, are the campuses of the United States asleep or what? Just because your sisters and brothers fucked up doesn't mean that you have to. Yeah. Who can argue with that?
Jesus to bed, all very well. What do I care? October, kingdoms rise and kingdoms fall. We go
There's one song in the world right now I'd like to hear. It'd be this one. Right in the name of love.
Thank you. Good night.
Staircase to the first floor. We turn the key and slowly unlock the door. A man breathes into a saxophone. And through the walls, we hear the city roar. Outside, it's America. Outside, Syracuse.
campus here at Syracuse. And I found me a large concrete building with a sort of canvas roof of some sort. Almost a wind, I mean, the wind was blowing through this large building. Well, there was no hurricane outside. Just a rock and roll band inside. And about 40,000, 41,000. And I thought to myself, this is my kind of America. And I felt like I had run into the arms of America. Thank you. So she woke up from where she was, lying still. Said, I've gotta do something about where I'm going. Step on a steam train, step out of the driving rain, baby. The run from the darkness in the night. Without speaking, scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison from the poison stream, then I floated out of here. The people sang. Still running.
It's a true story about some people I knew close by to where I grew up. Two people were so driven by a need to put heroin in their veins, they would risk anything, everything. But it's a song written about anybody driven, because we're all addicted to something, I suppose. Me, I'm addicted to being up here, all right? Edge, Adam, Larry, and a harmonica player. Even a shit harmonica player.
down on one hand clapping. Thanks a lot. Good night.
It's a song called 40. Thanks.